Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to solve the problem with the keyboard of most laptops. That means when you press the key, instead of these letters the computer will type the numbers. For example, if you press number letter U, it will type number 4, and if you press letter O, it will type the number 6. That means this marked area in yellow in this keyboard, all the key will give the number output instead of the letters. This may be different in other computer also, but basically the problem is with the number lock. You can see in this video there is a button in green color marked function FN, and there is a number lock button here. It will indicate a numeric keyboard icon here. If you press and hold this function key and then push this numeric numlock button, then this problem will be solved. In this video, in this photo, you can see this numeric keyboard here. Here in the letter U, sometimes it will type number 4, and for I it will press number 5. Instead of these letters, this will keyboard will it type these numbers only. You cannot type the letter here. For this there is a button num lock. You have to press this one. Maybe this is in different color, in orange color or something like that. You can find one function key near the space bar or near the Windows start bar or near the control button. You can see one function key with the same color of letter like this. You press and hold that button and then press this number lock button. Similarly, the same in some systems you can see numbers like here, it will type instead of these letters. You can do the same with the number lock. In this case, number lock is normally active. You just want to press this NUMLK button, num lock. Here in this photo it will be more clear. You have to press and hold this function key and then this F11. In this keyboard it is F11. In some other laptop it will be F7 or F8. There is difference in all laptop. In this laptop you have to press and hold this function key and push this numlock button. After that you can use your letter as normally. This is the way. You just press and hold this function key and then just push to the number button. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, just like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel.